The island of Avalon. It appeared in the northern sea 10 years ago. Legends tell of an island so vast, it was an entire continent unto itself. Its civilization was prosperous, and the gods. Why name this island after that ancient continent? Scores of men seeking fame and glory set their sights on Avalon. But the island's perils thwarted them all from achieving it. Filmia traveled to the town of Initium to gather information. There, he met other adventurers and journeyed north to the forest ruins. The island housed several sites filled with untold spiritual energy. The forest ruins was one such place. There had been numerous accounts of elementals in the area. And these rumors lured in travelers from across the world.
Thank you.